What's up, guys? Hedda Gaming here, and in today's video I'm going to be showing guys a new female clothing glitch working after patch 1.34. So if you guys happen to enjoy today's video, don't forget to drop a like and subscribe if you haven't already. That'd be highly appreciated. But without further ado, let's jump straight into it. Alright, so the first step is to go over to any clothing store, and once you guys are here, simply go over to the front counter. Once you guys are in the front counter, simply go down to Heist Coveralls and select any that has a gas mask. So go to the bottom of the list and select any color you would like. So I'm going to be showing you how to get the glitched pants. So after that, simply go over to the shoe section. Once you're in the shoe section, simply go to boots and scroll down, and as you guys can see, you will have two options that will give you the glitched pants. So simply pick from those two options. So these two boots came with the new DLC, so simply select any, and as you can see, it'll give you the glitched pants as I said. And as you can see in the back, there's like some invisible body parts, so that's pretty weird. So after you selected whatever you would like, simply save it as an outfit. And to make it look cooler, you guys can do the hat mask and glass glitch, the fly tube and duffel bag, and you guys will create a dope outfit. But that's basically it for today's quick video. If you guys enjoyed, don't forget to drop a like. That'd be highly appreciated. And if you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe so you guys won't miss any future content. But that's basically it. It's been Hedda Gaming. Hope you guys have a wonderful day, and I'll catch you all in my next video. Peace. Remembering back to us talking on AIM and sealing your heart that was never mine.